Welcome back to Let's Play Super Mario World, Super Mario World 3, Super Mario Land 3, Wario's Land. We're going to Serpent Land. Hey, wait a minute. So that's where this came from. Okay. I was wondering if that was a unique level in, Double Gas or not. But apparently it's from this game. Never would have thought that Nintendo would have referenced this. I kind of don't want you. I also don't want that. I like my... I don't need that. That's a jerk move, game. That's a jerk move. Mario? These jumps are really, really scary. And that is a terrifying heart to get. You know, for some place called Serpent Land. I don't like this. Oh no, I'm defenseless. Mario is defenseless. Mario wants that. What is that? A regular hat. Sir. Oh, ice. Oh, ice. And spikes. That's never a good combination. That's gonna be a lot of treasures to find later. But I don't wanna go with water. It's cold. Triple kill. Yeah. Now I have to put up with you dudes. Eh, ain't no thing. Hey, it's you again. And frozen, pirate. Hearts? I like hearts. Nothing up there? Okie dokie. You never know with this game. I don't want that. I have the speed. The speed running tool. You can have fun up there. Hi there, Grandpa Womp. How you doing? I'll take that checkpoint. I like checkpoints. I don't want that. I won't take that. How to get that, I wonder. Maybe defrost at place? That sounds like something I need to do. Now look what the Switch got. Oh man, I let out the guts. Let me out. This level's easy. Wow. It's funny how Mario ended up being his own character, that guy's own game. When he was just a villain originally. Where are we going? I don't want to go down here. A key? I have a key. What am I doing with a key? I have no idea. But because I have this key, I can't really... Please don't drop things like that. Hello, door. Well, that's terrifying. But I found a treasure, which is a seal. Do I find a Fire Emblem? I think I found a Fire Emblem. It wouldn't put it past me. It's Power Up Man. It breaks the game. It's like, yeah, let me just skip everything. Oh. Hello. What do we have here? I knew there was gonna be an enemy. Duck. Get out. No, this doesn't have two exits, does it? Huh. Not so sure anymore. 1111. Oh, it does. And that one does too. Well, I don't need that anymore. Thank you, Mario. You're a jerk. You made me lose my best power-up. One up. How? How? I hate ice. I hate ice. I really hate ice. I don't know anyone that would like ice. So that was the hidden exit. Get out. That means I need to keep going. Get down. I don't even have enough coins. Well, I have enough coins now, but... I need to save it. How do I get up there? Obviously not this way. There's a lot of ducks here now, I don't like them. I won't hate the flamethrower. What is this game? What have I got? Ah! Mario, why? Oh no. How am I supposed to get back up there if I fall? Wow, if you miss, you're gone. That is lame. At least I didn't break blocks this time. Oops. There. Now we're done. Now I gotta go to the other exit in the other level. Gotta figure out where it's at, though. Won't sensibly kill you. Good enough. Hmm? Wait a minute. I think I know what I need to do. Yeah, gonna have to do this again. Dang it. Or, you know, it can come back. Huh. Interesting. I kinda wish I had my flying power, though. But I'll be okay. I think. How am I gonna get over there? Oh, by hitting the switch, of course. I'll be back. There we go. Secret exit gear. Easy enough. Give me some money, and let's go ahead and take care of this level. Course number 17. I don't think I could do anything about Mr. Rain Cloud up there. I don't like you. Ow! Why do I keep trying to jump on you? Just keep running, Wario. I'll be back at that. Now I have flamethrower. Do I really need that? Is that gonna hurt me? No. But it'll hurt him! Don't laugh at me. What a coin. Hello, I like that. You know what else I would like? I like fly. A key? Huh. So there is a hidden thing in this level. But where? I don't trust it. Nope. Where could this hidden item be? Could it be in here? I don't think this is where I'm supposed to bring this. Cause I can't go up flat. Yes I can. That key is a powerful weapon, by the way. Give me that, and I will have all my key, my coins back. All that's just for freaking coins, or a checkpoint. Keith, you make this hard. Okay, game. Don't let me charge into it like I'm trying to do. I'll despawn ya. Oh, Jesus Christ. Let me in! Oh my goodness. There. So now I have this. What good is this gonna do? I don't know. All I know is I'm getting a lot of coin. This better be where the treasure is. It is where the treasure is. Good. I won't have to drag this around with me again. There are spikes right above me. We get... What is that? Is that a bell? Oh goodness. Oh no. That's scary, but it's okay. I don't want to go with mine. I don't like those enemies. What the crap? Get out warm. I have a lot of money, I realize. Warrior, don't flip me off. Anyways, that's that level down. I wonder why Mario gets faster over time. Alright, we'll go with that. That's a loop right here. Right. What to expect, I have no idea. I just killed the duck. Can I have power up? I would like to have a power up. Now I have power up. Yeah! That was weird, I got stuck. There we go. Ah! Is this another bonus level hype thing? What is happening? What was that? Pencil? Why are there pencils here? Hey? I just accidentally killed crap. Hello, heart. That reminds me of Jigglypuff, and I don't know why. I will have that. Not really saying, don't miss. That's the last thing I want you to do. What's that? It has to be something good. It's a heart. It's something good, at least. Is this a heart? Yes, it is. This feels more like a bonus level than anything else. Overall, the game just feels that hard. I just make a- No! I got hit by a snowman. Uh-oh. I find a boss. I don't think I can beat him. Yeah, I can't beat him. Alley-oop! I need to come back with a power up. Alright. Smack you. You're gonna come back. Apparently that doesn't work. Maybe I have to hit him from behind. I don't know. But we'll be back to that later. I'm sure he has a treasure. Or that was the boss? Weird. But we're not done. We still have this level. And there is a treasure in this level. This doesn't fill me with glee. I would much rather have that. Hello? Lagger? this over here? A plum? There's the key. How do I get the key? I think I have to hit this. Now I have to watch out for these guys. I feel like I've seen you guys somewhere else. This is a roundabout way to get this treasure. You know what? I'm gonna let you fall. Then I'm gonna run. Then I gotta watch out for these guys. There we go. There you go, buddy. And the treasure is a magic lamp. Just what I needed. We're making good progress with getting all the treasures. I like how I said I was gonna get them all at the end of the LP, but Wario, you were supposed to keep going. Don't die on me, bro. Now I can't get that. It's okay, because I'm getting a lot of coins. Get out of here. And now I have this, so I could go BOW! Thank you, game, for not registering that. Are those apps in the background? I'm gonna assume yes. I hate you. Get out. There we go, we're done with world. Whatever this world is, I think. I'll have to fight that boss later. Because I have no idea what I need to do. I probably need firepower. Yep. So next time, we are going to go to the next world. Which is all the way over here. Stone Canyon. Or Stove Canyon. Until next time.